Guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Mankelitz once again in another video. Thank you so much for stopping and clicking. And here I have my friend who today is going to show you and describe for you the project.
Today we are trying to show you our the final year.
Yeah, guys.
Yeah.
So I see telling you, we are going directly to show you his project. He told me that his name of the project was automatic, something dealing with breaking. So let him tell you the project title.
Okay, I have to tell you the project title. The project title is about, as you know, nowadays, failure to break, the problem with many vehicles. So I'm trying to design a circuit which reduces such an effect to the society. So the
microcontroller based vehicle
brake
failure indicator.
Okay, Hooker, please show us up your project title.
The project title is this. Microcontroller based brake failure indicator.
Yeah.
As you can see, the supervisor is Mr. Ketch.
Oh, your supervisor is Mr. Ketch.
Yeah, good man. We see even the is supervising the project itself.
So please, if you don't mind, explain some objective of your project. What are some
The objective of my project? As I can show you, is to design. As I can show you, please. To design so that you can understand what all this project is about. The main objective is to avoid accident caused by failure brake, as you can see.
Oh.
One, design, construct and implement a system that once the driver, when their vocal braking system is failing using audio vision, warnings.
Oh wow, we're loving the project. In few words, can you tell me how does your project function? The simple steps and the procedure on how the sensors work.
The project function like this.
Yeah.
Many of the, as you know, many of the hydraulic braking system.
Yeah.
As it is being arranged, it works with the pressure fluid.
Oh, pressure fluid.
Pressure.
Yeah.
So that when you press the pedal of the brake, so that the pressure function, the pressure, it contains typically, like ether to transfer pressure from the control mechanism to the braking mechanism, and with other mechanism like brake shoe and brake lining, so that you have to arrange some sensors so that the sensors can detect where the problem is by reducing the number of manual checkups.
Oh wow, that's great.
Yeah.
Friend, I was asking, can you please show my people your block diagram?
My block diagram is as you can see.
Oh, this is your block diagram.
This is my block diagram, where I have a supply, and there is an LCD here, which I left.
Oh, you have an LCD.
As I told you, the brake system works.
Oh, these are the sensors.
These are the sensors which you have to put them. One on the brake shoe.
Yeah.
The other on the brake pressure fluid.
Yeah.
The other on the brake liner.
Yeah. I'm getting you.
Yeah.
Wow, that's great. And please, if you don't mind, showing me your circuit diagram.
My circuit diagram.
Yeah.
Before I show you the circuit diagram. There is a chapter which is chapter 2 that we analyze why you came up with that project.
Great.
Why you came up with
that project. Continue.
Why you came up with that project.
Yeah.
As you can see, it is called in another one, literature review.
Literature review.
Literature review. You write something about your project. You support your project family.
Yeah.
It is like maybe what you are, the project that you're writing about, somebody has already written something of it. So you have to show that what that person lacks or what that researcher lacks on that matter. So after that, chapter 3, after chapter 3, I have to show you the circuit diagram.
This is the circuit diagram?
Yeah, this is the circuit diagram.
Wow, this is a circuit diagram. So this is the one which you are going to draw in your computer using Express PCB.
Yes.
Okay, where is your laptop, please?
As you can see, the power supply, this microcontroller, and the pins and how it functions and how it is being interfaced. How it is being interfaced, you can see oscillator, crystal oscillator. As you can see, LCD.
LCD.
You can see the sensor that I have already shown you.
Oh, great.
And the LEDs.
If you don't mind, please show us your circuit.
My circuit here. First of all, you use an application to create such a.
What's the name of the application?
The name of the application.
Yeah.
Express PCB.
Oh, Express PCB.
Express PCB.
Mm-hmm.
Express PCB. To create, I can show you how to start.
Yeah.
This is what I have already cleared and what I have created.
If you can minimize it, please show us the application.
Yeah, I can show you the application is this. As I can show you, Express PCB.
Oh, Express PCB.
You install it.
Uh-huh.
And the other one is Express SCH.
Oh.
So the one that you mostly use at
design is this one.
So you use this one, you open it like this,
yeah.
And then you start creating your project
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Okay, you told us there's something which you wanna show us.
Yes.
What is it?
After this now,
yeah.
You double it. You copy this one from here to here.
Uh-huh.
So I can maximize. You can double it before you print onto this paper.
Oh, this is the print one?
Yeah, this is the printed one.
Wow.
As you can see, it is being printed on this paper.
Oh, this is great.
After this paper, then you print onto this board.
Wow.
As you can see the board. Then here is now, you have to start etching from here.
Oh, you're going to etch?
Yeah, I'm going to etch from here.
Oh.
So that I etch and then place my components because already.
Where do you place your components?
The components, I will place them after etching. I will place them.
Oh, you're gonna place them all on this other side.
On this other side.
Yeah. You're gonna drill holes.
I'm gonna drill this whole hole.
Yeah.
As you can see, these are all holes express on this board.
Yeah.
Express on this board. So as you can see, it is now easy. That you know, as for instance, if you want to create a jumper of these numbers, so you know that from here, you just tap the pins.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching that video. It was my brother's here project. As he told you something related with braking. My project was automatic seat belt for passenger vehicle. I'll let him say the finalizing thing for himself.
Okay, I finalize like this. Thank you for watching this channel, this video. If you are new to this, please subscribe. Thank you for watching. And if you are new, please subscribe. This guy has an ambition. He has some talent. So you may help him one way or the other by subscribing. May you all do that. Bye.